I just been wrestling with these hunkies, as usual. Because they ain't worried about me, they got me. But they worried about the kids. Because the youth is more feisty now than it was. And the cold game is what they're doing now. They didn't put the prisons on the open market. You know, it's on the stock exchange. Big companies own prisons now. They all got stock in prison. MasterCard, Smith Barney. These hunkies so cold out this way, they don't want to see me do nothing. They won't even let my family make no money. Even with the ghetto prisons closing. They won't even let my son, my wife, nobody do nothing. They mess with the closing company. They've been going to the manufacturers. Their orders ain't getting there on time no more since the government got involved with this case. They've been going to the stores, retailers, and telling them that they can't sell them. They've been stopping the kids here in Chicago.
You know, real ghetto boys wear ghetto prisoners here. We have to look in the inside of the Geto Boys album cover and order from there. We're going to order from there, you know, because we're going to support that.
No, it's political. See, the mayor's scared of me.
Yeah.
The mayor's scared of me because they won't lay you down and put a dick in your ass. If you move your ass, they consider you rebellious, you know. I'm moving my butt, so they consider me a rebellious nigga. See, I'm telling these young boys to put them guns down and pick up that ballot, you know.
Right.
You know, you can kill as many niggas you want, as long as you don't go to the polls.
Right.
But if you go to the polls, they snatch you off the streets, you know. If we don't do nothing about this stuff in a minute, shit, we have the point of no return.